Empress Valen. The Eternal Empire has taken Voss.
Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this.
On second thought, run! Commander! Valen launched her attack early. We need you now!
I read you, Saren. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal Fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface. Our status report.
3 minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Voss. But Valen won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
With you by my side, Valen doesn't stand a chance.
I hope you're right, for Voss's sake. Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance Commander into battle.
I can think of no better warriors to join our fight.
Wait till you see them in action.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourself. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.
Mandalorians, warriors of the Alliance. You've served many masters, but today, you serve me. Together, we'll strike a blow against the Eternal Empire. Empress Valen has declared war on Voss. Your mission is simple. Hunt down her forces and wipe out every last one of them. Kill them all!
Stay together! Fight as one!
Incoming!
Commander, Lana! Nice of you to join the party.
Theron, what's your status?
I can hold the Tower of Prophecy a bit longer, but the alien enclave could really use your help.
We're on our way. To the bridge, Commander.
The Alliance never falls!
line. See you on the other side, Commander.
Heads up, Commander. We've got reports of a battle droid in your path. Looks like a big one.
We'll handle it. How are you doing?
Touch and go. The sooner we secure Vos Ka, the better.
Stay close! Don't give it room to breathe!
Good, but our fight isn't over just yet. Friendlies are pinned down on the northern plateau. We could use your help.
We're on our way. Hold your position and keep me updated.
Roger that, Commander.
Change of plans. They've destroyed the northern plateau.
Wait, what?
We're coming to reinforce your position.
Find us another way to reach you.
Head for these coordinates. Last I heard, some Vos commandos were cooking up a shortcut.
Thank you.
Commander, they're hitting us hard. Don't know how much longer we can hold out.
Hold your ground, Theron. We're on our way.
Do my best.
I've got you.
Forces are gunning for civilians near your location. There's still time to save them.
Are you mad? We can't save everyone.
It's your call, Commander. Sending coordinates.
Thank you.
Valen will answer for this.
The Immortal Emperor speaks.
Such chaos demands my attention. In my absence, you completed your training and dethroned my son. But you also allowed my daughter to seize power. Now, witness the destructive might of the Eternal Throne.
Were you cavorting across the galaxy? Or have you been trapped in my head this whole time?
I walked among the stars, saw the people of Zakul suffer under my daughter's barbaric rule. If Valen remains on the throne, Voss is only a taste of the carnage to come.
Valen must be stopped. Show me her weakness, and we'll dethrone her together.
When the time comes, I will stand by your side against Valen. Until then, beware her fury.
Good shot, Theron.
I aim to please.
Next time, aim to kill.
Show off. You arrived just in time. The Voss are safe inside the Tower of Prophecy, but we can't hold out much longer.
Saving the planet will mean nothing if we don't protect the people living here.
I'm glad you agree.
I hate to interrupt, but we've got company. Guard, Valen's executioner squad.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Let's get you to our command post before more show up.
Greetings, Commander. The Voss feared your defeat. I knew better. I saw a vision of your arrival.
What else have you seen? The smallest detail may be the difference between victory and defeat.
I saw raining fire. An empty throne. The rest is lost in darkness.
We've got a distress call coming in hot. Stand by.
Senya.
Hello, Outlander.
I'm glad you escaped to safety. But you should have come to me sooner.
I couldn't take that risk.
Arkin is with me now. On Voss.
Of course. Valen's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
If I needed help, your son wouldn't think twice about finishing me off.
Once, that was true. But he can change. I brought him here to mend his broken body, cure him of his hatred. Then Valen found us. We don't have much time. Help me hold off my daughter's army. Once Arkin's healed, he'll join your fight. I know it.
Save Arkin? Didn't see that one coming.
If she's right, he could help us turn the tide of war.
Or stab us in the back. Either way, we'll be ready.
Senya's call originated from the Shrine of Healing.
The Voss and Gormak unite there to defend our home. They will aid your fight.
My shuttle can get us close, but we'll have to make the final assault on foot.
Lana, gather a Mandalorian team and converge on the Shrine. Theron and I will lead the charge for Arkin and Senya. We can't let Valen reach them first.
They're torturing the planet without me.
The Alliance seeks a confrontation, Empress. You are wise to deny them that pleasure.
Mother's all I care about. Smashing her hopes. Watching her beg for mercy. Maybe I'll throw a party and dance to her screams.
She is not your only obstacle. Mandalorians helped the Alliance break our assault on Voskar. Their victory signals a new force on the battlefield.
The Outlander.
A vessel holding your father's spirit.
My entire family on Voss. Oh, we are going to have so much fun.
Is that a walker?
Her name's Stormrider. Hop in and take her for a spin.
Good work, Torm.
Make them hurt, Commander.
Never thought I'd see Voss and Gormak fighting together.
The more Valen terrorizes the galaxy, the stronger her enemies become.
Even war has a silver lining.
Some germ, Visagore, Kielomba.
Mass of Wolf at hand.
Many run for the shrine, all die. Hiding is the only choice.
I'll draw their fire. When the warships strike, make a run for the shrine.
I call the bam that I'm so worried.
No offense, but you look really small from up here.
I see you took a break from saving Zakulans to dust off the petty insults.
Zakul doesn't need me now. Voss does. Now, if you don't mind, I'm off to protect innocent lives.
Typical. We'll deal with Koth later.
To the Shrine of Healing!
Find Senya and Arkin before it's too late.
Be the place. Where's Senya?
I'm here.
I want to trust you, Senya. Convince me to help your son.
The Emperor you once fought is no more. I can sense the good in him.
Interrupting.
Valen.
Quiet, Mother. I wish I'd buried you with the last of your loyal knights and Ord Mantell, but then I never would have tracked you back to Arkin. Now you can die in each other's arms.
You're better than this.
You're always saying that, and you're always wrong. Outlander. Why don't we crack open that head of yours so Father can come out to play?
My child makes a mockery of herself.
Valkorion sends his regards.
That's a first. Oh, sorry I have to miss the family reunion, but I've sent you all a gift. I'll see you soon, Mother.
What are you waiting for?
The fleet has encountered minor complications.
stone dilutes our firepower, but we can compensate.
Do it! We need to work together. Hold Valen off, and I'll cleanse Arkin's rage. Then we'll join your fight.
I know, my son. If he regains his strength, he will annihilate you and Valen in his campaign to retake the throne.
Please, Outlander. If Arkin isn't healed, he'll turn against us all. You need to trust me.
Go to your son, Senya. Ensure that he's healed, and I'll hold off Valen's forces as long as I can.
You won't regret this.
Lana, take your Mandalorians and protect the shrine. Senya's counting on us.
People once traveled across the galaxy to see the shrine. Now look at it.
Yeah. him. Now!
There is not enough time.
No! Take me! Do whatever you must! Just save my son!
See in light, feel the peaceful warmth, touch the darkest night. Calm your angry heart beneath the waves of fate.
She's alive. Barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son.
I know, Senya. She wouldn't do this. Unless she truly knew Arkhan could be redeemed.
If Arkhan's so good, why did he leave his mother behind?
The wounded son fled. Delirious, confused. Thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkhan.
Your mother said you could be saved.
prove her right. Join me, and we can stop Valen together.
No, you are not alone.
Arkan's escaping.
Now would be a good time to decide how to stop him.
Fight your own battles.
Kill them all.
Disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss. Those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
I knew the Sith Empire would seek me out sooner or later. Their help won't come cheap, but we may need new allies in the hunt for Arkan.
Arkan will return.
To help me overthrow Valen? Or break my neck?
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable, but consider the cost of your victory. Thousands killed. A planet devastated. A mother's sacrifice. There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy. You must seize the Eternal Throne.
Claiming the throne is no simple task.
You are up to the challenge. Conspirators mastered your mind and sought to destroy your body. But you outwitted them and transcended. You were the Alliance commander, champion of fear, and conqueror of my every challenge. No one is more worthy of taking the throne. Not even my children.
Don't stop there. Keep telling me how great I am.
You are powerful, shrewd, and peerless. An empress in the making. But first you will strike down Valen and claim the Eternal Throne. It is your destiny.
Ah! They retreated! This shouldn't have happened. This is your fault!
I gave the Gemini droids the freedom to choose. They simply made a choice you didn't like.
Ugh! They let Mother escape.
I'm going to dismantle every one of those droids.
By fixating on Senya, you neglected a much greater threat. The Outlander.
My father was there too. I felt him.
And you chose to ignore him. You've been thinking like a child. Focus on the big picture.
I see it now. It's all connected. And the Outlander is the key.
Call coming in from the Sith fleet. It's Empress Asina.
Greetings, Commander. It is an honor to finally speak to you.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did. You saved a lot of lives.
I hope this is only the beginning of what we can do for you. The Sith are tired of being crushed under the Eternal Empire's boot. We wish to join your cause.
You won't bow to Valen, but you'll bow to me.
I'm proposing an alliance of two independent powers against a common foe.
Let's say we defeat Valen together. What's to stop you from turning your fleet on us?
The old Empire would have betrayed you for its own gain.
But we are no longer self-serving and weak.
While you were frozen in carbonite, many things changed. Come to Droman Kaas. See for yourself.
Sure, we'll head right over. That doesn't sound like a trap at all.
What would I gain by betraying you? Your followers would turn against us, and we would have even more enemies out for vengeance.
The Empress did put herself at risk by helping us here. Valin isn't likely to forgive that.
We'll pay you a visit. I hear Droman Kaas is lovely this time of the year.
I will be sure to give you the scenic tour.
I will look forward to your arrival.
I guess it couldn't hurt to visit. We've got intel, but I can learn a lot more if we're there in person.
Stay safe. You won't exactly be among friends.
Tell me about it. I'll be fine, Commander.
I'm curious to see if things really have changed since I left. Whatever we find, this trip will be interesting.